Lismark, head of steam, back body drop, and a shoulder block.
It's the team of Lismark Jr., Super Kaloa, and Chavo Guerrero Jr. against Los Dos Villanos con Silver King. And we are going to see Lucha Libre style, which means you don't necessarily have to tag your partner. Once one man is on the floor, you have the liberty to step in, and that's exactly what's happening. You're seeing a six-man pinball machine tonight on Thunder.
In the corner, Lismark Jr. and Kaloa. It's up on top.
Wow.
What a great move that was. And a cover. Kaloa only got a one count. Incredibly enough, only a one count out of that great move.
One more thing about talking about Hollywood Hogan and Sting. Brain said that Hogan doesn't want any part of Sting, but you got to know that Sting, he's counting the days. He's working off in his calendar to get to Hogan.
Well, Sting, in our mind, in the mind of WCW fans around the world, is the world heavyweight champion. Hollywood Hogan contested that, thinking that JJ would turn the title back to him. But that was not the case. They got to wrestle for it, and they're going to do it almost 2 weeks away now. 2 weeks from this coming Sunday in San Francisco.
Well, you saw Eric Bischoff told Hollywood Hogan that you're going to get the title back. They're going to hand it to you back. You're going to be the champion. You are the champion. You should be the champion. You'll always be the champion. He's blown so much smoke in this guy's ears that he believes in himself.
Watch this by Chavo.
Head scissor tick down. Silver King trying to pull himself up, but Chavo Jr. Here is a young man who wrestles with a tremendous amount of fire, vigor, and determination. Look at this. Great balance as well. Landed on his feet. A little showboating, but what's wrong with that now and then? And pounding the side of the head of Silver King, a drop kick.
Guerrero gets better every time out.
Bunny, you talk about coming in from the deep end of the gene pool. Chavo Jr. certainly is that.
Cover, we got a one count only. Too close to the corner, and one of the Villanos. Here's the exchange without a tag. One man rolled to the floor that time, and one of the Villanos, Silver King, with the floor.
Ooh.
And a DDT! How about that from Villano 4?
Now it shows you how badly and how much they love to compete. Villano 4 ran right into the corner with three men standing and pulled his opponent out. You never go into a corner with three guys standing there, but that's the way these guys wrestle.
A guillotine leg drop, and that was really a guillotine leg drop with the back of the head up against the ropes. And now a tag. Looks like they're going to bring Silver King back in. At least I thought momentarily. Yep, they whipped him in. Here comes Silver King with that standing sidekick of his. Loud crack to the chin of Super Kaloa. Triple team now. Double pickup.
I wonder if the Steiner brothers were watching this, because the Villanos are also brothers. That's the way brothers work together.
It's all about teamwork. Oh. You're right. And another kick that time. Big kick by Silver King. He went for Lismark, who sidestepped him, and then he got sidestepped by one of the Villanos and a knife edge chop.
Tony, who's the legal man?
Well, it's the two men in the ring, Brain. It's Lucha Libre rules.
Tony, you win the pony. Just know all this stuff, don't you?
Well, I've been doing it long enough, putting up with you.
Watch that.
Suicide dive over the top.
Head to head.
And now it's broken down.
This is Thunder.
Chavo Jr. in the ring, and he's hooked here by Silver King. Tried a spin wheel kick, but Chavo with the tremendous quickness. Tornado DDT.
Got him.
That's his move. That's his move. He needs a referee.
Where's Mickey? Mickey J.
Watch this. Watch this.
That's psychosis. He's not in this match.
He's not in the match. You're right.
Ow.
There's his guillotine leg drop. And he's going to roll Silver King over.
What is going on in this Lucha League? No,
two,
no, no, no,
three,
no.
It's over.